I'm in Farnborough to create a smile for Margaret. Sadly, her husband passed away a year ago, and I thought it'd be really nice to bring a little bit of festive sparkle to her home. Margaret's only moments away. Her friends are all here. We're just getting ready to surprise her.
Thank you so much, Peter, for doing this.
Oh,
thank you.
You're so sweet.
It's really.